not expecting to see these this morning. It's been a while since the turkeys have been here. Good eyesight, probably saw me. Tried to duck down but below the windowsill so she doesn't see me. You can see really good. Oh, there's the other one. Oh, where did that one just go? Or was it jumping up to grab a bug, probably? Well, maybe not a bug, because there's a... It's only 38 degrees out right now. Sorry about the shaking. I didn't get a chance to grab my tripod to put my phone on. Hi, Gidget. Hi. Yeah? You see the turkeys out there? Mm-hmm. Oh, right here. She saw me. Got a chance to get outside to put any new corn out there yet.
I get it.
Well, thank you for watching. That was kind of unexpected, turkey sighting. Yeah, there's a chippy out there. And some blackbirds and some jenkos. Been a lot of bird activity. Some sparrows and finches. Well, maybe, I don't know. They might be sparrows. I'm not really sure what kind they've got. They might be a finch. They've got a little red tuft on top of their head. Red poles, I think, or something like that they're called. Had a whole flock of them move through yesterday. Well, there's the third turkey. The other two went the other way. There. Oh, yeah, there we go. It's out there. In front of the trailer. try not to shake. The more you try not to shake, the more you shake. Oh, here comes the other one's coming back again. It's on the other side of the snowmobiles there. I can't see them right now. Oh, there's... Yep, there's all three now. That one's pretty big. One closest there. Last year, there was, I think the flock was like 10 or 15 of them. Oh, something spooked them. Okay, well, thank you for watching. Appreciate it. Remember to hit that like button, comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe if you have not done so yet. Have a great rest of your day.